Flint.
And start away from the fleet.
If you're not in this port battle, can you drop down to a different channel?
Yes, please.
Okay.
No one meaning to be a dick, but, you know.
Have they already got that second circle?
Everyone that's in the port battle switched to another channel.
User left your channel.
Okay, we got 20 in this room.
Yeah, I'm sure we
User
got more
your channel.
Just give him time.
Yeah, there's a bunch of us outside trying to get in.
User left your channel.
You'll be alright.
Best way to get in is going one at a time.
User joined your channel.
Why no one switching channel?
So if they tag you with more than
User
one person,
left your channel.
Then you're pulling a bunch of people out of the way. Like right now I'm getting tagged, so get away from Nurtle.
Oh, thanks for telling us that now.
Nurtle, get away from Nurtle. Just get away from
me. Yeah, but they have a bunch of ship coming.
I'm gonna pull all this fleet and all these US players out of the way. They're gonna go after me.
Oh shit, I got into combat.
Well, I couldn't do anything about it, he tagged me.
Where are you going, team?
Hey, where can I get out of here?
I'm trying to attack me, I got
User
bad
joined your channel.
I think it'll be easy for you guys to escape and continue on your way.
Is there dicks always like this?
Is what?
Dicks are always doing, trying stunts like this to try to pull everybody. They see a fleet and they try to.
Yep, we did it yesterday to try and keep them out of Les Cays.
But whoever gets tagged, you gotta call it out. So we. Others can sort of.
Yeah, I just called it out just now, but it didn't. Yeah, but people still didn't seem aware.
How many people we got stuck out of the pool battle?
Five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
5. Tigger's outside.
We only have like 12 in here.
Let's just go have fun.
Yep, exactly.
Oh yeah, fun will be had here, guys.
I'm gonna be taking on 4 Connie shortly.
How many people made it to the port battle?
I think 11 or 12.
12?
Yeah.
What's really sad is they don't have a lot of US players here. There's a lot of Dutch and Brits in here as well.
Well, if we delay the Dutch, that means our friends the Danes can get a port.
Joba just popped up right in front of me.
Found a way inside the port.
What's your heading, Jean-Paul?
If you come from the sea, there's no one checking there.
No worries.
Hey, you, everybody in this battle with Nurtle, just run for your lives and escape. Don't
what
worry
the
about
hell?
Me.
Oh, fuck, they tagged the fucking
User
AI.
Joined your channel.
Cultists.
Don't mind me.
Oh, they tagged someone else.
I don't know, you gotta call out if you're tagged.
They got great wind.
We got to pull into another battle.
Yeah, well, I was trying to get the mortar brig in there, but I was trying to get him closer, but someone got tagged and pulled me in.
How about we just go out in the very big, deep blue ocean and just, you know, away from these AI people?
I'm telling you guys, if we go one at a time and they have 6 people around when they tag one person, does he only have to get 3 people to do that, or 3 or 4, and then there's a clear path to get to the port battle?
Dangu, thank you for not telling us that we're getting tagged.
You know what we need to do is we need to get a real leader, dude. We can't just have everybody leading. It doesn't work in situations like this. I know, I just got here. I don't know everything that's going on, but...
Hey!
Battle comps.
Yeah, battle comps.
Just kill them, guys. We got this.
These guys want to die.
Guys,
let's get them.
Dead and red is a fire ship fitting, so if y'all light me on fire, I could probably take and head straight towards their group. And...
Well, alright, battle. Fire we have him. A straggler coming straight
is that
for
Joba?
Us.
Joba?
Do you guys notice that only 2 of them are coming off? You might be want to be aware of them being fire ship.
Yeah, it's like
they probably are.
Steer clear, just as a precaution.
Joba, your fire ship fit?
Where do I have to hit you to get the fire going?
No, Texas is fire ship.
Oh, Texas.
She ran the
bowsprits
off those fire ships. Don't even shoot him, just ran the Bowsprit.
I don't even want to hit them, actually.
I've just put holes in you.
Try to sail toward the sea away from the coast. Because there's no one watching the front of Wellington.
Okay, we're copying the circle.
Now there's another SNR. United States is right at the front of the port.
We know Felix is not a fire ship because he would have caught on fire. Hang on, he's someone on fire.
Nope, someone's on fire.
That's
I'm on fire. Room.
Yep, roger that.
Stickley. These two were just YOLO stragglers. Let's they just
take them out. Take them out. Yep. They count.
Kill them. So they're separated.
That's probably their objective, is to light our fire ships up out of the way.
Koi's on fire. Koi's on fire. Fire ship Koi.
Stickley.
Koi's gonna do. She's probably gonna do it.
Oh shit! Are you kidding me? God damn it.
Dinga, I got like 40 seconds and I'll be able to get out.
I'm fucked.
Just keep turning, man. Don't.
You're right. Just keep me.
No, I'm fucked. I just lost my bowsprit.
The other guy, come down towards us. You're going around to a US player. Just come down here.
Never tried it, but if you're pretty sure they're about to explode on you, try hitting brace, maybe. Might help a little bit.
Juan, dude, you got a hard left. Even go backwards.
Yeah, this guy's fire fit. I'm sure of it.
Yeah.
He's in fire shock. I'm fucked.
Hit brace, Mr. I'm fucked.
Brace.
Bracing.
There's some pirate that will manage to make it.
He's gonna take out his own fire ship. He's his buddy, too.
Sail away.
I'm fucked.
I know you're in a pickle there, topsail man. There's not much you can do. Just keep. Hopefully, it doesn't blow up.
They're both on fire around me now. This fucking sucks.
Yeah, I see the channel now.
Oh, much better.
Dengue.
Watch out, Dengue, you're right in your fire ship.
Yep, the worst.
Set sail.
Did he set sail ahead of us?
Oh, he's fucked.
Okay, I think I got out of that. Thank God.
Yeah, you're good, man.
Flee.
Okay, there's a privateer now.
That time he got the memo. Solarian, mate.
I know.
Just not Captain Hindsight right now, please. Let's focus.
Fuck, we have still 8 people in battle outside.
Fire's at the back.
So it's alright. Right. Kuis can't hold that fire for long.
Is one of them already blown up?
No, he's about to.
These guys aren't even throwing their sails out when they see freaking ledger.
No, they're blockading.
I'm able to join the battle now, but I'm far away. Should I do it?
Yeah, come on
yes,
in.
Yes, man.
Yeah, I'm joining now.
Incoming on our port side. We got a United States coming right at you. Blair.
The other guy, use external cam to click the X far away.
DMJPP.
Is the fire ship right where Dingay loaded in?
Oh, there you go.
There's two of them.
Damn, man, because I can get it out. But the mortar brig, I got 2 minutes, though, before I have to.
Item in.
How many?
Okay, I'm gonna try to watch that clock.
Not many.
Like, okay. Oh my god, they got like, they're blocking.
Okay, one of the fire ships is out, other one is about to go up.
Okay, if there's anyone that can cap those.
Cap them and get them out of there.
Ooh. Yeah, they're making a blockade, dude.
Yeah, but if I blow up right on that blockade?
Yeah, you're mediating that fire very nicely.
And I do have, like, extra pumps and master pumps and all that stuff to keep this thing from leaking and sinking.
Yeah, you... It's too late for them if you can go a little bit longer.
For the fire ship.
Oh, I hadn't took my survivor off yet.
Alright, two for two, I guess. Two fire ships, two deaths. Everyone, you're safe.
Hey, I'm the least experienced player, so...
Cap them if you can.
Who's that? Who's on fire? Up there.
Dengue, isn't he?
It's our fire ship.
Is that our fire ship up there?
Are they using all these different clans? Are we facing more than one clan here?
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ, they're like uniting to just stop us from going anywhere close.
Yeah.
It's all up to Dead in the Ren now.
USA.
If Dead in the Ren blows up perfectly, then we might have this.
It's not in fire shock yet.
He's controlling that. He'll go off a survival when he wants.
I think now's probably the best time to go off survival.
Hey JVP, what do you want me to do? I haven't been in battle yet.
Make him run, Red, make him run!
There's not much to do except sail toward the battle.
Yeah, that's all you can do.
And we have that winner.
I don't even...
Red and Red, you sank somebody.
Yeah, Felix Augustus.
You got Augustus.
Alright. Anybody get hurt bad?
No.
Good.
Some of us did.
Down to 336 crew.
Dengue is really
hurting. Oh, that's because
hurting.
I fired at him. I'm the only one who's fired at him.
One of them is beached.
Dead in the Rand, how come you're not?
Two of them are beached.
Fireshock.
There's another one.
Because I hadn't took my survivor off yet.
Oh, really? You're gonna... Okay.
I'm getting deep in the middle of these guys, man.
Oh,
alright. Alright, gentlemen, we have Vapen von Hamburg and Agamemnon on the far left. They are both beached.
Oh, I see him. Lord Agamemnon.
Board them.
Ooh, there's our mortar grid.
I say ignore them. They're out of the battle for now. Focus on the others.
That's nice. Some people managed to make it in.
Fire shock on. This is going to be good.
This is going to be a good one.
Oh, yum. Screenshots at the ready, gentlemen.
Oh, yes.
Hey, two of them are sunk, so that's going well.
Oh my god, they're all in like freaking frigates. Little pirate, little bastards.
Nice,
you hurt a good amount of the crew, man, all around.
Okay, we got one.
Good fire ship.
I'm gonna attack this guy, because he's pissing me off.
Do we have another fire ship?
No, the other guy who brought the fire ship didn't bring it.
Alright, I'm gonna... Still got a lot of men, most of our force completely out, not even in the circle.
Wow.
I'm cruising at 2 knots, so it will take me a while.
I don't know what the crew kills look like from the U.S. side.
Looks like they lost a few across multiple ships.
Yeah. Alright, we have CKA Greymane. He's making a turn to go back to their blockade.
Watch Minnow. Minnow's is board fit. Okay. Do not get too close to him.
Okay.
And technically, we do have a second fire ship, but he's not going to do that much of a boom.
Is it your mortar break?
Yep.
That's more useful alive than dead.
Jean, we might need to go to battle sails, man. Let's take a slow, we don't want to sail into that.
Yeah, we have a mortar break we can move up. It'll take a while, but we can definitely hit the
steel
ships.
No, I have to move up because my range is like the edge of their circle that they're not in.
Like we got time
everyone who's behind me should be heading in. Are y'all heading in?
I'm trying. Yeah, I'm like being chased by three freaking ships. God, I'm there. It just they can't get. I can't even get freaking close. Now I got like four players with fleets.
Tough luck.
I know.
Someone's got control on too.
Yep.
Are we gonna mortar the shit out of these guys?
Yeah, I gotta get up close. So
yeah, it's a long term plan.
It's just vitamin B, okay?
Oh, we gonna get
to B and vitamin B. They're still firing at my ship as it sinks. It hadn't sank yet. I got 54 guys trying to survive. I was hoping it might blow again. Right. There it goes.
Going full sails, going right at him.
Yeah, okay.
Gonna go on the left side. Use the wind and attack.
Boys, it's time to dance.
I'm just right on the edge of them, man. I just need to get to
sails.
About the middle of the circle, and I'll be able to drop right on top of them.
Chain shot.
Let's see. Yeah, so we can do what we did last week. Go further because we're gonna start running back
to the hole back there. They already are, mate. They started
fucking
running.
Yeah, they already started to run.
Right, fuck's sakes, we might need to slow down for Juan, for Jean here, man. It's gonna have to cut across our bows.
That's right, I'll. They're running.
Matty David, NPG, coming on our left.
I see him.
Sorry, our right.
It's a tactical retreat.
Yep.
That one Connie's going in fast.
No, I think they're talking about Matty David.
Yeah, some random guy.
What up,
Dalt is going really fast, too. He's kind of charging.
Nice stern break. He's stuck in the wind. Roger.
He's stuck in the wind. What a...
Well, that's why I typed it in, because we got a couple guys that aren't in TeamSpeak, so...
They're trying to like ram us into the shore.
And remember, if you're passing me, do not get directly in front of me for some reason, because I have hit other people before with the mortars. Oh, this is going to be so freaking hard to see some of these guys.
User in your channel timed out.
Jeez, there's so many of them.
There's a significant force of us coming up late.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we got like 7-8 ships coming in.
Yeah, well, I'm just looking at a sea of red right now.
The wind is turning clockwise, correct?
Yeah,
it's getting that'll be really good for us. Then.
Yeah.
Should we the guys straight on through into the
A? You see the group on your right side there? Just try to block them because they're probably going to start try to go towards me once I start mortaring.
Here comes Willis and Minnow. Yep. They're coming to port.
Yeah. Do not stop. Do not stop moving.
Actually, follow for fuck's sake. Come on, let's sort of.
Yeah.
Just don't stop.
Keep going. We'll try. If we can, we can probably make it to that last circle there, cap it from him, and then...
Oh, you know
no,
what?
No, we want B. We take B.
Okay. Right. Roger, we'll...
Well, we're gonna try and hold
once
off
we control B, we'll fuck with them. Then we'll move to A.
Yep.
Trying to catch up to, fuck's sake, Juan and Gene.
Texas, I'm gonna go to the left of your mortar brig.
They're all ramming into each other. Gold is behind us, and I would say he's fur. He's going really fast. So just be careful.
All we can hope for now, guys, is that the rest of the rest of us, you know, make their way to B.
The wind gonna turn good for us soon.
They're all ramming into each other too. Half of them don't have bow spirits.
Oh, these guys are going real heavy on the sails right now.
Yeah.
User was moved to your channel.
Oh, we're the one with a
brawl. Do you think you can pull off a sterny on Galt here? He's board fit.
I'm trying to get in position to get Galt.
No worries, mate. Only if you can do it at a reasonable speed. Don't bother if you have to slow down too much, man. He's not causing any problems.
Okay, I'm coming with you, Joe, but we're charging straight on through.
Yeah. So there's people on the left of us.
Doug, are you board fit?
I am not.
Okay.
Oh man, they're loving me.
You see that move up going on, you know, in Little Hills?
Yeah. Alright, Galt's slowing. Watch out here for Master Ho and Wurty.
He's on fire.
Wurty is on fire.
Main monster piece.
Hey, this is great. It's like the Pied Piper. They're following us.
They are all following.
Yeah, we're being followed.
User joined your channel.
Oh, these guys are going to try and swing into me right now.
Yeah.
Who's on fire?
Wurty.
Oh, Galt's coming for me. He's coming for me.
Don't worry, I'll get him.
Cheers.
I got Minnow chasing me.
Away, so he's gonna board you.
We don't want you getting killed, man, because we're not going for that circle. We're gonna stay in the middle.
I'm gonna have to turn the other way so I don't slow down too much.
Okay. Galt is gonna try and stay on my ass.
Yeah, I know.
User in your channel timed out.
I'm about to take off Galt's bowsprit. It's gonna be glorious. Damn it, didn't work.
Oh, Jean, he needs to turn and go up.
user entered your channel. I'm being pitted.
In the back circle. So we are going for the back circle.
He's got you now. You get pitted up. Yeah, you're in the front already.
Wow. I got away.
Gonna prevent me from turning so much.
Alright, for sake, for fuck's sake, pick us a target this second.
I'm just about to stone rake this guy here right next to me.
Alright. Which one? You pick him, we'll sink him.
Power Raider. I've just hit him pretty hard at the stern. His boat's pretty much gone, bro. If you can keep just stern raking him. Gonna work on this other guy as well.
Crack, I'm gonna turn across Willis.
Galt is right on my ass now.
Yeah, I see him.
Fucking hate this.
Did Willis lose his mouse grip?
Yeah.
Is that the one right there you're about to go? I'm about to drop more bombs on him.
That can't be good.
Okay, I managed to escape Minnow.
Woo! Damn, that was impressive.
I was able to escape. God damn, that was low balls.
User in your channel timed out.
Who's in this battle with three United ships and a pirate ship?
User entered your channel.
Okay, we're gonna have to turn soon, Juan, and not get stuck where. Oh no, Galt's turning. Never mind. Good luck.
Hey, Comrade and Dingy, y'all just stay in the circle since y'all are pretty much busted up, okay?
Yeah, got it.
Left as hard as I can. Crying, bro.
I got it. I'm moving pretty good.
You good. This man.
Okay, I gotta move forward.
Approved.
Okay, let's give it a go.
And focus on Matty David.
That's the worst thing that could go wrong.
Just keep going, Joe. We can do this, bro. Everyone can do it.
More chases back.
Like a glove.
Like a glove, man.
Man, his wedding back here.
This Minnow's a real bitch. He keeps on following me.
Okay, Juan, I need a taxi in before I run out of water. Yep.
Ah, fucking Galt.
So the main goal is to prevent us to get into the vent thing.
Oh shit, Galt's right there. God damn it.
Well, we need to start sinking some to drop the points.
God damn it. Okay, I can't attack because Galt will get me.
Oh shit. We're kind of stuck here.
Yeah.
I kind of wish I could read the damn fucking names when I'm on them.
Okay, well, I'm going to start turning one. Because fuck it.
Yeah. Well, we've got Marines.
I don't.
You don't?
No.
Well, fuck him anyway. You can beat him.
Oh.
Let's do it.
Oh, he only has 284.
JD shots coming in front of you now.
capping A. Oh, now we're on.
I just took 60 off a minnow.
Hey, you know those five guys and their five fleet that
gang? Oh, I'm about to get pulled.
Kill one of their minnows.
Who's gonna pull you?
Oh, seriously, did I hit the fucking brace button by accident?
So you gotta change that button. It's in the worst spot.
No, minnow's coming after me.
How long did it go off? That's what I'm trying to figure.
You nail Agamemnon.
Oh, I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine.
Okay, I'm taking out his crew. Grape loaded on that side, man.
Hello, guys.
Hey.
Is that Duncan? No.
Okay, I need a repair. Fuck.
He's turning me around for me, mate. I'm alright.
Yeah, it looks like you're okay.
I made it.
Where are you, though?
I got Minnow's crew down to 409.
Two battles later.
Yeah, you're too far away, man. There's not much you can do with it.
Oh, look at that crew shot! 84 up, baby! 104 up!
Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna head to A.
I have like three of them camping at the port, so I can't get anywhere.
Oh, we've got three ships coming to
one
A.
One-eyed snakes would be low on crew too if someone wants to board him.
Look at these guys, topsail. They fucking... they tried so hard.
I'm almost at...
oh my god.
Hey, Doug, could you slow down just a tad?
Sure.
Thank you, mate.
Dingy, can't you move up?
Dingo and Comrade?
Yes.
What are y'all... Dingo, since you're in the back, you stay in the circle. Comrade, if you want, try to move forward. I know you don't got much of a sail,
okay,
so...
I got it. Going
you should give him extra ship in that circle.
Going to be.
Thanks, Doug.
Is that out of the way enough?
I think we're fine here. I think both of y'all can just creep up there and stay on the edge of it.
We got Minnow down to 242 crew.
Got it. Going by the beach on the edge.
Agamemnon and Ian Rostron have beached.
Oh, I can't leave port
nice
anymore.
Nice job, one.
I got three guys camping there and I can't get out of there.
Run
Grape that son of a bitch, Minnow. Yep. He's quite susceptible. I'm over here with him.
Careful, never dead Minnow's.
Minnow's go down to 242 crew.
I'm gonna try stern rake him if I can. I'm in the wind, so I don't know if I'll be able to.
I don't know.
Yes, you will.
We can do it, boys.
Absolutely, stay tuned.
You got 2 points.
Fuck him up.
All we gotta do is sink him.
But we're gonna fuck him up, all
right. Oh, they got a clusterfuck right in the middle I'm dropping on.
Yeah, I know. That. Excellent. Oh, nice. Nice.
Mate, their gear be a nation. Fuck him up. Just come and show them who blacks.
I don't know, he just went through the middle of it. Their balls just going right by.
Dear Ian Rostron, do not show the waterline hostile ship to 32 pounds longs.
One of our guys?
I said I hope it's not one of our guys, because I can't tell who's who, other than by their flag on the back.
Press him.
Oh yeah, it was him. I got him. Yeah, we do.
User joined your channel.
Okay, we got Flounder Pounder.
How's it going?
He's pretty low.
Pretty good.
Okay, let's go finish off Minnow. He's low on crew and he's boarding. Fit.
Who?
Minnow.
Minnow.
There's a couple of guys down here that are hurt in A. If we can try to sink them.
How's the board battle looking?
You got a broadside on Pale Rider?
Yeah, mate.
Alright, good. I'm lining up as well.
We should win this, seriously.
This is four.
Jova, are you board fit? Okay.
Nice, man.
Alright, watch out, Juan. They're gonna try and fuck with you back there. Okay.
He wasn't going near as fast enough.
Gonna stun right, Minnow.
Okay, One-Eyed Snake is also board fit, so if you wanna, if you can grape him, that'd be good.
Would you please kill that guy?
Okay, I'm heading for Flounder Pounder.
Sorry for not making it, I had like a foot and a half of snow that I had to plow all day.
Sorry, Goba. Oh, fuck, I'm freaking shocked too.
What's the score? It's, 1 point.
Need to get back in A, get in A, ASAP to get a capture. Yeah, let's
have a, gas.
Oh, fuck. I'm too late.
Hey, we gotta get some sinks on these guys.
There's four people outside the damn circle.
Hold on, I gotta turn back in.
What's the score, Joba?
It is 95-637.
Alright, Tigger survived his battle. Is there still time to come in if I can get down the channel?
Yep.
Yep.
Should we, I think it's like 8 minutes. Minutes.
No, don't forget to repair.
Wait a sec, I think I can get out of Little River and make it?
Wall
no,
man,
no,
that's
no,
right
I
there.
Think it's,
I know. I'm pumping as many shots as I can into him. They've got my crew reeled in.
Pale Rider's looking pretty good.
Yeah, I'm working him down.
He's coming in for the ram. I'm going to take his spirit.
Yep.
Okay, go for it.
Take your soul.
Oh, no, no, no. He's pulling off. Come on, you little prick.
There you go, Solarian. Get him.
Fuck, we're still not capping, eh? It's weird.
Are you guys already in the battle with the fortresses and everything?
Yep.
I just put Fearson on fire. Careful.
Fuck, I can't get near it. Damn it! I got three freaking players just camping right at the port.
Don't worry about it, guys.
Can't turn off.
Hey, Dave.
Pale Rider's in battle. Pale Rider's in
battle. Reckon you might as well get an eye. You're getting smashed in there,
Doug.
Well, because they're the whole bunch of them in B.
And to me.
Turn right, Doug.
Someone say you guys have 95 and they have 600.
Yeah.
Jesus. How long until the four battles?
That's going to start going down soon because a lot of them are really bad damage.
49 minutes left.
Okay, we're capping you guys.
Bridge town, that's
sorry about
bridge
that, Davis.
That
Davis.
Is that fucking bridge town?
It's alright.
One eye snake's looking bad, man.
You got three more guys coming in there, too, so.
Oh my god, I cannot believe they left. Holy crap.
I have a 2k ping.
I never did.
It's the first time I've ever seen that.
Right.
User joined your channel.
It's okay, my ping's been a solid 984 this whole game, so.
Hey, one of them escaped at Zapod.
Really? They're escaping in fourth battle?
Yeah, fucking god.
Oh, 1945.
There's some of my ship coming, so they're running away now.
That's right. I'm calling Zep by the coward in Nation Jet. With my ult.
And rightly so.
Alright, I'll be going down here, gents. I'm gonna take as many as them with me.
You got a repair? One?
Go for it.
No. I'm getting boarded.
Oh.
Doug.
I got Marines.
Turn around. We can take one.
Hold on, actually.
I'll
be good. Oh, come on.
So,
come
careful,
on.
Solarium man.
Push.
We're going to hit.
Yeah, I know.
They're pushing me too far. I'm going to get the wind again. Oh, no. Rip. Right, Master Ho's currently in an engagement.
Right. Thanks, Solarium. Fuck's sake, mate.
Wait, somebody got boarded. Well, we
hey
knew
guys,
would be.
Just so you know, I am not able to do very much right now because my ping is really bad.
For fuck's sake, let's focus on words here. Get ahead.
Did you guys bring barricades?
Yes.
Everybody should have brought that.
Hey, battle comms.
Why are you just saying that?
Yeah, because let's just worry about the fighting, okay?
Yeah. Jarlath. Watch out for one-eyed. He's more fit.
User left your channel.
Gotta leave, feet.
Who's board fit?
One-eyed snake.
One-eyed snake, okay, got it.
He doesn't have much crew left.
There's a guy coming through B. He might be heading for you, Texas. Well, he's well back, but we got to be careful these guys don't try and make a charge for
Yeah, but there's like two guys that came in late that are running over here with me.
Hey, if he boards me, I'm dead. I only have like 100 people.
Gene Paul, John Paul, I can't keep going straight ahead, bro, because they're going to...
That's fine, man.
I'm going to spin around in the wind while I'm out here.
Hey, is it charging through B to A?
Hey, Simon.
No, there's still a whole bunch of them out here right at the inlet to Wellington, just letting you know.
I'm about to be boarded and I have like 100 people alive, so...
Is that Captain Davis?
No. They're just blockading Wellington. I can't get in at all.
Okay, I just took
I mean, you
five
can get
off
in here
of
now,
JD
so,
shots.
I mean, just, get to safety. It's already locked up.
It's already locked up? So.
Oh,
ahead.
Yeah, it's past 30 minutes.
Man, we should board his ass.
Man, my ping is not getting better.
Man, we gotta get some of these guys sunk.
Right, I've got 15 crew left, guys. I'm done. I've taken 152 off Master Ho, though he's fully board fit.
Okay.
Hell rider, man. Fuck.
Yep.
Need him. He's on the verge of sinking. I'll finish him off now.
One-eyed snake behind me is pretty close to sinking. I'm just in a belly pull and I can't really single myself.
There is one charging B to A, the Castor BSR.
Should I get to
user joined your channel?
I'll see if I can hit back there and take care of the Connie and the Serb.
Oh, there's
that Serb is almost sunk, yeah. So it won't take much to drop him.
Yeah, but the Connie heading back there though.
Yeah, the Connie is about 2/3 alive. Turn is almost gone.
That other guy, can you try to stop that Connie?
Yeah, I'm turning.
And then Dingy, pretty much. I would say try to block it, man. Ah, man, you got hit bad by that explosion.
JD Shots has got low crew right now. Yeah. You guys wanna... Speaking of low crew, there's me.
That I'm turning right by you, just sitting there.
You
needs a few touches on the side. I couldn't get.
Hey, Bungie, if you stay in the circle, you will have start capping B.
Yep. I've lost the bow script, but yep. Trying to board something.
The mortar brig is going to be engaged.
I got at least one guy who can get a broadside on the service.
Bossy, I'm going right.
Oh my god, my ping. Holy shit.
Hey.
Okay.
If that Serb gets to the mortar brig, what's going to happen to the mortar brig?
Oh yeah,
sink me, but I got Dingy hoping Dingy's going to sink real fast. Put in there, sink him. Is he sitting right
can
next
you repair
me?
The sails at all on the Agamemnon? Or is she done?
Already repaired.
Oh, wow. Well, it's something, isn't
JD
it?
JD shots and One-Eyed Snake, how are they looking?
One-Eyed Snake boarded anyway. I don't have any Marines, so...
Should I go after the Serb or the Connie?
Go for the Serb first, mate.
The Serb?
Connie's turning off.
Someone just got boarded.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and put a broadside into him.
You guys be aware that it's totally
real. Alright, comrade, try not to get sunk by this guy.
Yeah, I don't have any people, so... I'll just put as many rounds on him as I can.
I have 9 more people. I need someone to take some care of this guy.
Let's go and grape the hell out of One-Eyed Snake.
I wish I could head that direction.
Have we lost anybody yet?
Yeah, but just be careful with me ahead of
you. Yeah, we've lost just me and Dead in the Red. Dead in the Red went fire ship. Fucked a lot of them up. Really? I got capped.
Hey, Dingy, do not come out of that circle or he'll start capping it.
And I'm down.
Yeah, I'm trying to
just
turn
keep
back.
Keep your circle.
But
keep your things down.
Dengi, are you going to Budgie's mother, are you going to board Witchbear?
Yeah, you should have just let Dengi next time. When you're like that, just leave your cells down.
I mean,
all you have to do
is
stay in that circle just for future.
When I snake transferred into Dengi's ship.
No, you didn't. Dengi's right here.
Where does it see?
Transferred.
No, oh, who is that who transferred?
My belly filet. His name. Capture my ship.
Okay, that's easy enough.
Should I'm gonna get bored.
Hey, the other guy, get in there.
Fuck.
Man.
What's your name? I'll take care of C.
The service has got like a slither and he'll be sinking.
C's almost capped, by the way.
Someone tried to ram him off the boarding.
You might as well just stay going towards B.
It's alright, I'm dead anyway, so just. I will keep them busy and you guys keep shooting them.
The other guy, once you sink the service, you can come back to B.
Yeah.
That rudder is down.
Oh, that's one down. That's good.
Alright, I'm being boarded.
He's in dead ahead of us. Yarlo and topsail.
Jean-Paul, you've got,
got him.
Master Ho.
I see him.
You should be down on the crew.
Why not? I don't know.
I might be boarding this.
Circles you guys have?
Three.
One.
Do they have what, 800 points?
850.
Yeah.
853.
Alright.
Matty sinking. David is almost sunk if someone can get a broadside on them when they get over there.
How many do we have in the port battle?
We had 14 for a good long time. Now we have 20.
Okay.
We don't even
that
have 25.
Can you come down?
They have 5, we have 4, so as soon as I get in a circle, it'll equal it out.
Dingy, if you could get back to C and that other guy come down to...
Hey, if you guys can get Silver Sky, he's just bracing and bracing and bracing. So if you take his crew down, I can probably take him with my 100.
Fire grenade him. It's your best move.
I only have 100 and he has 400, so I'm just defending and bracing.
Oh. They said he was bracing.
Well, he's Brace Musket Volley, so he only kills like 4 or 5 at a time.
Pawsy, you're gonna have a lovely stern rank on Ian Ross there.
This Serb is going down.
Ah.
I'm in front of him too, I think.
Make sure to get back in the server too. In the circles.
Yeah, make sure he is sinking before you come back here though.
Yeah, I'll make sure.
In case he pops a repair or something.
You guys literally need to sink like 6 guys to even get back into this. So.
It's okay.
We're about to have more guys to be, so they won't get any cap points on that anymore.
Oh god. Oh, Jarvan, I'm so sorry.
What's up, Ozzy?
I'm sorry, Bobby.
I'm gonna,
that was my bad.
I'm gonna
send
Master Hose fleet right up here.
Ah, he's repairing.
I'll go with you.
Power points is messed up. Topsail's probably got a left shot on him.
Okay, we should stop. We'll be stopping B, and as soon as one more person gets in here, we'll be capping it.
Hey, Dengi, do you have any guns on your right side loaded?
Yes. Yeah, I hit that service.
Okay, privateer's just blocking my shot.
He's just gonna take only a few shots to take him down.
Yeah, that's his weak side.
Jeff.
Oh shit. I just found Stormcrow.
Comrade, I'm captured, but I had a useless ship.
How was the wind at the beginning?
Terrible.
Fucking shithouse.
Yeah.
Alright, that Serb should be going.
Okay,
now.
You're almost in here. Yoda, so that would equal it out.
Galt is almost sinking.
Dingy's almost in here, too. If y'all sink that Serb, that's point, so.
He's going down soon.
Never did try and get back in that circle.
Turn in right now.
Keep in mind, they sink, we get 45, they lose 45. Or whatever it is. So you can flip this whole thing around by sinking them.
Yeah, I'm going back around for Master Host.
Okay, you that's good. We're capturing A, and that means we'll be capturing B in just a sec.
Hey, he Gold isn't.
Is going in for a board.
He isn't going to try to blow himself up, is he?
He might. You never know.
Yeah. PowerPoints is almost done.
All right, we got the point, guys. Almost.
Nice work.
How long until the end of the port battle? 15 minutes?
35.
We got 37 minutes.
35.
That should be going down soon.
Oh my god. Freaking Stormcrow. No.
He's going here with 10 crew on
the guy does not go on team speed. He's an absolute fool.
Okay, power points is sinking.
Roger that. Galt is also sinking.
Galt is sinking.
And you should have that baddie guy now, right?
A lot of them are sinking now.
2-1, guys. 2-1 on everybody.
Point just went down.
Yep. They're at 8-8.
Oh, fleets. Oh, wow. Fleets make you go down, too.
Yeah, sinking, man.
Ian Ross on the outside of the middle circle is very hurt.
And stuck.
That one SD Masted that's in there, I don't know
guys,
who's
look
coming
for,
up to him.
Look for
alone,
fleets. Look for
I'll start
fleets.
Dropping water
Silver on. Sky's fleet.
Yep.
Silver Sky's fleet.
There we go. Yeah, 10 ship.
Yeah, that's the one I'm going to drop on. Oh, that's
gentlemen,
that's AI,
some of them are escaping.
Yeah.
They're beginning to make their run.
If they escape, do we get points
escape.
From them escaping?
Oh, they got to start to freak
that's
out.
That's fucking
and
bullshit
run.
Right
yeah,
there, then. That's bullshit.
They're starting to run.
See, that's bullshit, because...
That's they're trying to make it to the other port battle.
Not just that, they're denying you guys the points by sinking them.
Doesn't matter.
You know what I mean?
Actually, I think it does give
I don't care, as long as we win.
I think it just did give us points, Simon.
Okay, okay, if it does, it's good. Otherwise, it might be a bug that they need to fix.
Hey,
that's the next point.
PowerPoints. Someone get shots on PowerPoints.
What do you mean? Turn to your right if you can, turn to your right.
Well, it's right, yes, but that's something they gotta fix.
Back up.
Hey,
sorry,
wake
Solarian,
up.
I hold on there.
It's alright.
Come on, Blackham, get away from him.
But, gee, are you alright?
I'm just trying to stay in the circle.
People need to get shots on PowerPoint.
Nice move, Shumple.
If you need to, you can turn yourself.
Come on, I gotta get one-eyed snake out of here.
Use me if you need to.
I can't. I got no force day, man.
No, that's why I've just turned.
All these bonds, man.
I should have been out of the building.
You got Agamemnon making his move towards you, John.
Yeah, I know.
Yo, but can you board somebody and switch ships?
Maybe.
Just keep pushing.
Even if you don't make it, at least you keep somebody tied up and you kill his crew.
Yeah.
How the fuck is that service not sinking?
Did you get it?
Turned off one-eyed snake.
Ah, they're going after that fleet ship.
Drop if you board.
We are now capping B.
Yep. I know we twice.
Yep. Keep it up, guys. We can do this.
You will
it's looking good.
Z escaped. Just keep an eye on this board. I'm curious.
Drunken Berserker's looking bad on the one side.
Yes. Delete Drunken Berserker.
Yeah, he's got good shots on my bad side. I can't take much more hits on my right.
Oh, you're starting to lose A.
As long as we got two circles.
Oh, they're capping A, so...
They took the, AI.
Try and get back
AI.
In the circle if you can, dude.
Hey, JP?
Yeah?
Can you cap that ship right there?
I'm too stuck.
I'm gonna have some dinner. I can't make it to the...
I can't see how many's in A, but y'all gotta drop some of these guys, man. How's that Cerberus not sunk yet? That matey guy, too.
You are?
Also, you got a broadside on Drunken...
No, it's not...
I gotta wait for him to get here.
User disconnected from your channel.
Nice.
Oh, crap. Minnow has appeared.
Minnow, he's got low crew, doesn't he?
Ah, fuck.
203, but he's just nearly
shit,
took
I've been
out
boarded.
My armor.
Yeah.
I got him. I'll grab him from the other side.
Never dead. Did you say you were boarded?
Hey, I think I'm gonna board Silver Sky right here.
Okay, gonna ram Rich Beer. Are you sick, Angel Bastard?
If anyone could hit
forget
Silver Sky right here, because I'm about to board him.
Gonna abuse Rich Beer while he boards you.
Silver, he's sinking, isn't he? Don't worry.
Ned, are you boarded?
Yes.
I'm trying to push him off of you.
Don't bother boarding that service if he's sinking.
Oh my god, I am absolutely dying because my tank can't even slow down.
I couldn't turn fast enough. Hang on.
I'm using my repair.
Alright, I'm boarding Silver Sky right now. I should be able to take him.
Hey, you got to reach Shabara?
Maybe.
Because I'm able to finish his armor now.
Okay, I must have just got DC'd because I can't do anything.
I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to get
him. Okay, then I'm better to stop and finish him while it's possible.
I'm sorry, I missed.
Cerberus is finally sinking.
JB, if you work with the Joba, maybe you can complete the boarding, take it over, ship it outside.
Yeah, service is saying. RC.
What I mean?
Okay, we're getting B back.
I'm trying to go around.
What's the score at?
248 to 850.
Okay, just take it.
You're not making any more points anymore, right?
No. B is being capped by the looks.
This genius.
Hey, I just gang-fired two Hindus,
killed one and escaped. And I had him on me for an hour. Took me a fucking hour to get away from those guys.
You still hanging in there?
I'm still on it.
Alright, I'm gonna get you out.
Can you switch ships?
Two guys already sunk.
Good job, guys.
Three sunk.
Solarian's going down.
Looking good.
Mady
Dave. 323, 779.
Hey, Doug, yeah. To your right, you'll see a bell pool approaching you. One
shit.
Eye.
I did make it into his boat. No, I didn't. Damn it.
No. You kill no, I gotta get a net.
Yeah, you did, Jova.
One eye's almost right. Dead.
You're in the bop and bop.
No, no, just grape him. Just grape him.
Guys, battle comes.
User joined your channel.
Okay, I'm not on the run. I got Grimar right behind me.
Sup, guys?
Hey, mate.
Hey. Yo, Squeed, let's hop on For Honor.
I don't have For Honor.
Oh. It's open beta this weekend, free.
Are you out now?
Oh, the open beta, you mean?
Yeah, they opened it up again.
I just jumped on Naval Action.
Okay, guys, keep it up.
Oh, no, I had that one.
User left your channel.
Solarian
user
sinking.
Joined your channel. User left your channel.
Mino's gonna,
user left your
gonna
channel.
Get topsail.
Yeah, that I just, doing,
I
okay?
just got back from being
no, I'm
DC.
Down to 180 crew.
He's boarding you.
How much crew does he have, man?
He's doing great.
Shit, someone else has boarded me. It's One-Eyed Snake.
Really?
He
really?
Shouldn't have much crew left.
What a surprise.
Dude, he's got... you know what? Yeah, dude, I'm gonna hit him off you.
I need someone to great me out because I can't do anything with my ping.
JP, you just shot Joba.
Oh, you're not a ship, okay?
Yeah, he's in the Hamburg.
Fuck, I was graping you.
If you can get to
he's
probably dead. Got like no crew.
You should have told it, me that.
If you get to
I'm gonna be dead in a second, guys. This guy's got gold.
Yeah, I'm.
Dude, hold
I'm fucked, guys. I can't do
off.
Anything.
Just you wait.
Just hit the fan and wait.
Hey, Dingy.
No,
like, are you gonna board that? That one with zero crew.
I'm not trying to board that.
Guys, is there anyone?
I don't have much crew.
Gray Moon, because he's going
somewhere else.
Can
use it.
I think the other guy's the only one who's close enough.
What was that?
I'm a Nevator, can I have it?
The other guy, he's the only one I think that's close enough that can do it.
I crew shot One-Eyed for
get,
you,
Ned.
Go to sea.
Needs to be right, pushed out of the
right,
border, though.
Yeah, we're pushing him.
Yeah, he's getting pushed.
You cannot afford to lose anybody, and we gotta keep taking them to be even have a shot at this.
422 to 754, we've got all points on.
Catching.
Pushing him off.
We're getting there.
Yarlith,
the time,
don't get boarded
I mean?
Now by him, dude.
25 minutes, man.
Yeah,
I think
yeah,
we've got
right.
it.
You should be saved then.
You should be saved.
Yeah,
sink
I might
eye.
Win this one. I'm still
Multi's almost sank.
I got you, Never Dead, man. You're sweet. He should be disengaged.
One eyed
yeah,
snake
no, let's kill this fucker.
That you don't get mods when you.
Joba
switch
just get away from that shit so you don't finish you.
Yeah, well, I can't. I'm trying my best, man. This thing is like beat the shit, and I just get out. Go ahead.
Solarian, are you needing to get rammed?
No,
to get
I'm
off?
Sinking. He's pulling me anyway.
Yeah.
Someone grape Agamemnon. So
Agamemnon
that...
is marine. Is board fit? 1, 2, 3
then
marines, 2, 10 muskets. I'm sinking anyway.
Solarian, are you boarded or what's going on?
Yeah, I'm boarded. But I'm
one
sinking anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Alright,
well, I'll just shoot him while he's boarding you.
Yeah, I'm gonna head to sea.
Then I'm gonna turn back to the right.
I think somebody chose
No reason to lost it.
Master hose going for me now.
I can't. Okay, I'm gonna try and get over there.
Watch out for Lord Agamemnon. He's got full crew and looking to board.
Doug, I'm gonna need some help here.
Yep, I'll turn away from you. Yep.
It's just that the Inca's gonna get my
Inca's gonna get my weak zone. I don't need the whole story, I'll get out of your way.
Thank you, sir.
Jarlath, are you gonna board Minnow?
Those of you that are like about to sink, just go, you're still gonna stay alive.
Minnow's coming in here. Shit.
Remember that, you're out of the battle, just stay alive.
Lordy's almost dead.
Minnow's trying to board people,
I'm gonna have to see.
I'm gonna try and stay alive here.
Because the only way I can stay alive is not fighting right now. Because my ping is bad.
Say juggling.
One of y'all goes with me, I will.
Oh, that other goes down.
Stay alive, Joe, don't worry about it. Focus on weak targets, that's all.
Right, yeah. Agamemnon's going for
Joe. We got
one more hit and Master Hose down.
Circles, we got this. And if one of y'all can hit this Manny David guy, he's almost sunk. Once y'all get Mohar down.
One more hit on Master Ho and we got him.
Careful, Ned, because he's gonna try and turn into you.
For fuck's sake, finish off Willis for me, man. That's his weak side.
Trying to.
Yep, thanks, mate.
I've got a broadside ready for him, mate.
Okay.
It's not over yet, mate. Everybody that's really weak. A little weak, like really weak. Don't, like, just pull away from every ship you can. Don't worry about circles at this point.
Look. Alright, yeah. Looks like Agamemnon's about to get sandwiched by multiple ships.
Well, he kinda wants that, because
he's gonna turn to the wind with no bowsprit.
Give him hell, boys.
We gotta get the fuck away from,
he's on fire.
What's his face? Master Hope.
What? Just gonna fleece him if you can.
How did Willis get on this side of you?
I'm trying to get out of your way.
What's Willis doing over there? What the heck? Oh shit, Master is on fire.
Damn it!
You will.
Hey, guys, next time, if you don't put crew on the ships,
I'm gonna get boarded by Lord Agamemnon, I think. If he runs into the beach
here. If you don't put crew on them, they don't count as points when they sink.
Don't let Willis board me!
The hell is he spamming?
Okay, can we get Minnow?
Oh, fuck. Master Ho might kill me.
You're equal rates, so you will kill whoever's around them.
Oh, watch out.
Hey, Jodo, if you can get to the ship, there's no crew on it.
I'm dead.
Died.
So dead.
He could sink beforehand, don't worry about it.
We kept running. We need more people back at home.
How many people do you need that, eh?
We need some people at A. Minnow's almost dead, if we can get him.
Okay, man, there's two ships we have going there. They just have one ship in there.
Yeah, but you need two to stop his capping. Or it will stop cap points with one, but
okay,
two means we get cap points.
Dargan, topside, I got a question.
I'm in your way, topside, I'm sorry.
You're good.
You two guys need to turn.
Yeah.
Did he kill anybody?
No, it was.
More damage to his own thing.
Okay.
Take that sword, my beast, and your motor brake there.
If someone caps my ship, do I still lose the Dura on it?
Yeah. Yeah. The moment you die, that's it.
Because I just got blown up, but my ship's still there.
Wait, do you die though?
Like, I said that I got captured.
Okay, so you're done. Alright.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the ship just keeps going. Yeah.
It looks like they're trying to recap A.
Yeah, we got a couple guys out of the circle that are coming back in.
Yeah, I gotta come back, sorry.
What's the score?
754 versus 566.
You guys have more now.
No, they're the 500.
We only have 17 minutes left, though, so we gotta...
User in your channel timed out.
We got more guys alive.
I'm gonna repay.
Wow, that last A-cap right there, so lucky.
There's that guy, Matt Junior, that is almost dead. Setting away from B.
Keep in mind, they're gonna start running the clock too after. If they think they're gonna lose, they're gonna start sailing away from you guys.
Yeah, middle sailing to the town.
You got the circle. Yeah, they can't cap it. We can win if they run.
That other guy.
No, but if you don't get to 1,000,
he's running to the
battle,
north side of,
you know,
the near the
center. Yeah, if he's running out the
channel.
Circle on see, y'all just stop, cap it, and then
I'd like to board a minnow, but I can't get to him.
Yeah, he's upwind.
This guy doesn't need any more help.
Is Willis sinking?
Yes, he is.
Okay, I'm gonna sink soon.
Yeah, Matt David's dead.
Yeah, they're both dead. I'm gonna sink soon.
If you're close to sinking, get away, turn everything off to survival, and just stop where you're at, and hope you just ride the clock on pumping.
Topsail, I want to tack through. Can I do that?
Yeah, go for it.
Hey, Texas, I'm on the verge of sinking, dude, so I'm just going to stay on the outside about B.
Yeah, if you're verge, just turn everything off and get out of the fight.
Wait, do you have no armor?
Right now,
left,
as long as we get these points, we're going up fast. We're going to have the cap.
Minnow's sitting there on the north. He knows that he's dead if people can get to him, but he's upwind.
Texas, keep shooting on that guy with the motor brig. He's almost dead.
And Gene, don't even fight. Just sit there and stay alive. Worth 50 points right now.
Yeah.
684 to 704. 15 minutes. Yeah.
JP, is he sinking? DD Millionaire, whatever his name is?
Well, he's repairing, but yeah, just have to shoot him a little and he will keep sinking.
Okay.
The yeah, we're even now. Yeah,
can I get into another ship? Okay.
Good work, gentlemen.
That other guy's fleet, can I go to that ship?
I'm gonna make it available.
Yeah, that other guy. Is it
if it's got crew on it, you won't be able to get on it.
It has any crew.
Doesn't have any crew?
Then you should just be able to hit zero.
Oh, nice Sean. You're near Texas.
Sorry.
He's dead.
Agamemnon, you're running right at.
Yeah.
Can we run up those points in 14 minutes?
Yes.
You've got them.
Did y'all get out of A? Someone got out of A.
Yeah, I had to.
Out of A, guys.
I'm back
stay
in
A, or it's going to be close.
You guys got to sink him. That's the only way.
There's only, yeah.
Points from the circles won't be enough in that amount of time. You got to sink him.
Yes, it is. It's going up, man. We got 13 minutes.
I got Minnow chasing me again.
Oh, that guy's fucked. Has he sunk yet?
Minnow, no, he hasn't. I'm gonna try and actually board him because I've got more crew than him.
He's worth it, though. Are you worth it as well?
Yeah, don't risk it. Don't risk it. We don't need to lose a guy.
How many ships they have in A?
But if I'm gonna, I might be sinking.
They've got three actually.
You got one in
Sir Texas, I might be sinking.
Yeah, I'm going to A, so.
If you're thinking,
800, guys, 800, we're almost there.
If you think and go, I say. If you're gonna die anyway, at least try.
Yeah.
Did you get that Agamemnon on?
It's not letting me take command of it.
It looks like Fearson's going after Jean-Paul here.
Nice,
you got A back.
Perfect.
You get in it?
Okay, I'm in.
Good. Nice.
There's an Angerman lander I'm going to try and sink.
My other ship to sink, though.
Yeah,
pull all the crew out of it.
But don't leave any crew in it.
Yeah, hold on, Ned.
Oh, you got to leave the two, yeah.
Alright, we got 8:33, 12 minutes, 20 seconds to go. We got this, guys. Let's just keep him going. Fucking Minnow's gonna try right at me.
I'm going for Minnow.
Should I go after Minnow or go in A?
Sorry,
Vincent's
gonna
sink
me, yeah.
I'm going A. Okay, so I should go after Minnow and bring you.
I have to board him. I have to board Minnow right now. I've got no choice.
Board.
I'll try.
Run a strike.
He's bored, isn't he?
Yeah, so am I, man. I've got exceptional sword fighting handbooks and green marines.
Yeah, but he's all go mods. Are you all go mods?
But he's got 150 crew, man. I've got 270.
It doesn't matter. While he's boarding, nobody is sinking, so. If he can't keep the boarding going for 5 minutes, that's 5 minutes. That'd be of the advantage.
Also, I'd be able to shoot him while you board.
Yep. Come on, guys, you got this. Get close. Maybe like a close call is even better. Tastes better the victory.
Well, they really lost a lot of ship compared to us.
Oh, that
900
looks so
in a minute. Get into A.
Can you shoot his sails that
oh
up?
Oh my god.
Oh, it was just about sinking. Yeah, keep shooting.
Are you streaming, Jova?
No.
Okay.
Shit!
JP with 10 kills. Or 10 assists.
There's an Angerman Lynn running towards you guys. I'll probably just circle up here, but we could sink him pretty
easily.
I've got Lord Agamemnon coming after me.
At this point, we can use our weak guys as bait. They're gonna go for them, and we go turn around and go kill whoever goes for them.
Sorry, my ship was a Bermuda Cedar.
Oh my god.
Nobody die.
Stay alive, Jones.
If any of you die, I will kill you.
Oh, who's still in the mortar strike? That'll be Texas. Texas.
No, 95%.
Actually, that other guy, that's his strong side. Do you want to shoot
his side? Stay away from the guys that I'm doing the mortars around. Yes.
Alright, guys, try to kill somebody before Jova sinks.
Yeah. 10% water, got everything down.
Stop your ship is the best way to sink slowly.
That's what I'm doing. Don't stop.
Okay, I'm going to try and run between you and. Lord Agamemnon here.
9 seconds.
20 points, guys.
It's looking good,
guys. Come on,
guys.
You kill one ship, you got it.
Hey, we got it. We got it.
We got it. Cap point. 10 seconds. I'm not gonna
they can't even cap a point now.
No.
Yeah.
Guys, you almost got it. It'll be beautiful.
995. It'll be beautiful. Guys, we got it. GG, we won.
Wow. Outnumbered, and we did it. Congratulations, guys.
Good job.
Screenshot it, yeah.
Oh,
fuck. Gosh, there'll be a max exit.
Do not leave.